He's the Gold Coast-born giant, once known for being one of Queensland's most prolific criminals. Now he's gaining notoriety for other reasons. From prison to the red carpet, this is how former convict Nathan Jones became one of Hollywood's most in-demand big-screen baddies.
Spiderhead stars one of Australia's biggest names.
Hello again.
But it's hard to miss this face, featuring alongside Chris Hemsworth. And for Nathan Jones, filming in Queensland is quite the homecoming. 35 years after a stay he'll never forget.
A 20-year-old former bouncer and bodybuilder, jailed last year for 8 years.
In 1987, he was a notorious inmate in Queensland's most notorious prison. Famed for snapping handcuffs, Jones was dubbed the Colossus of Boggo Road after being jailed for a series of armed robberies while addicted to steroids.
The way I felt, it made me feel like I was invincible.
His redemption has been spectacular. From lowlife to Hollywood's ultimate blockbuster baddie.
He's got a huge career and, he's just a big, scary dude. And, and there's not many big, scary dudes like him.
Along the way, there was even a stint as a professional wrestler playing on his nasty past.
The Colossus of Boggo Road.
From Australia, weighing in at 305 pounds, Nathan Jones.
Then Hollywood came calling, a series of roles in major motion pictures, including Mad Max.
I had a baby brother!
And now Spiderhead, would you believe it, a prison sci-fi thriller.
And obviously being somebody that was incarcerated in the past, this was, I guess he was the number one guy out of all of us that had the best experience. He's very much a big teddy bear, but I mean, I wouldn't really want to test him. I mean, the size of his arms.
There's certainly no doubt it would be hard to miss Nathan Jones. At almost 7 foot tall and tipping the scales at around 156 kilos, the sheer size of him makes him a perfect fit for action films. With more movie sets popping up around the state, casting directors are putting the call out for extras of all ages and sizes.
There's so much work going around.
As for the Queensland Colossus himself, he's now south of the border, filming a new Mad Max sequel in Sydney.
Nathan Jones, Australia should be proud.
Yeah.
Bridget O'Brien, Nine News.